can never see myself giving, like, my house keys to a dog walker.
That's what I'm saying. I feel like that guy just genuinely has, like, five dogs. He's like a cat lady, except he's a guy and it's with dogs.